Ruby sounds good through those simulation speakers that come with the pedal, but it really sounds good too through these York Audio IRs. Let's check them out. York Audio was founded by Justin York, who is a musician, an engineer, producer, writer. Something about York Audio really stuck out to me, and I've bought a lot of their IR packs. Today we're going to go through all their Vox style IR packs, AC15, AC30, and a matchless 212. Okay, the first IR we're checking out is their VX15-112. This is from an AC15 custom hand-wired with an English-made Celestion El Nico blue speaker. This is the Schecter PT Van Nuys, and I put Freyland unbuckers in it so it can do both humbucker, single coils. This is mixed too, so this is a 421 and an SM7. And so this is the neck pickup on humbucker, and it's got a really nice tone. You hear the... single coil. You hear that like really high end it's got too? Nice, a lot of clarity. Beautiful. Another one I liked is Mix 5. So this is a 58. God, that's so good. Great one. That's a great mix. This is mix 4. This is a SM7 and a 121. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
This is the VX30, which I was using in a lot of these other Ruby videos. This is a very rare Korg era Vox AC30 with original Celestion El Nico Blue speakers from the 90s. 57 and a U47. So sound like a certain royal player. Is that what they said? A truly royal player. Down the gain. Okay. Moving on, we got a lot to cover. Now we're gonna try the matchless. So this matchless is crazy too. This is their match 212 ESD V2, but this is a matchless 2x12 loaded with the original Celestion M25 and H30s. There's three different packets full of so many mixes. One for the M25, one for the H30, and then one with a blend of both speakers. Total is 263 IR captures from it. And this one sounds just so insanely good. A Sennheiser 906 and a vintage 57. Okay, this is mix two. This is a 57 and a 121 classic combo. Mix 11. 11 is really, really good here. It's a vintage 57 and a U47. Thank you. Oh, that lead sound. Come on. Give it up. Oh, hey, oh. Let's try six. SM7 and a 160. Yeah, there it is. This barely scratches the surface of all the great tones you can get out of the Ruby. I did a really comprehensive video on the Ruby comparing it to the Iridium here. Check it out. Thanks.